Now here we have the carpenter's catch. It's a simple serrated tool that sits in a wooden block and can rise up and down on the carpenter's bench. First described by Moxon in 1703 in his mechanic exercises book. And it's used to catch the wood for cleaning. And in this experiment we're using a copy of the greasewald plane. As you can see, the tool functions quite well.